Americans used to rely on animal power for transportation and to carry goods from place to place, and oil from whales to light our evenings. Today, it's gasoline and motor vehicles and vast amounts of electricity to light our cities and power our economy. But one study claims that Americans spend just 6 minutes a year focusing on energy.
The American public does not like to think about its energy use. The one place Americans do think about energy use is when they're standing at the pump.
Global demand makes oil prices rise and fall in response to events beyond our borders and out of our control.
We worry about how our economy gets buffeted, and the only way we do something about that is to take into our own hands our destiny.
In this program, we look at how America uses energy. And we'll meet people like you who are helping their communities find new sustainable resources and save energy.
Conservation, energy efficiency has already been something that the U.S. has had tremendous achievement in, and it is something as a fifth fuel that can be very, very important for our future.
Tapping that fifth fuel can be as challenging as drilling for oil or gas. But powering communities in these new ways also empowers people.
We can control the things that go on in our homes. We can control the things that go on in our communities.
I'm a Republican. What is more conservative than harnessing what is available and around us in a long-term sustainable way?
Our program's host, Earth scientist Richard Alley, knows the dangers of climate change. But he also teaches about energy at Penn State. And he's optimistic that Americans can build a sustainable future. Some states and cities are rolling up their sleeves and moving ahead. These citizens are heroes of America's new energy story and show the way to a sustainable energy future.
The good news is we don't have to wait for the national policies.
Helping ourselves with clean energy is also helping Earth's climate.
The atmosphere doesn't care one whit what people think. The atmosphere cares what people do.
We visit five very different communities, from Alaska to Texas, Portland to Baltimore, plus Kansas in America's heartland, to find out how they're developing new sources of energy or cutting waste, and why strategies like those make sense for all of us.
Energy Quest USA, Earth, the Operator's Manual, is made possible by NSF, the National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin.